Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta.
No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right?
With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. But there's a problem. When I tried to... I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. The people of ancient Croft, they claimed special powers after distilling. It's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them special powers. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you... I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing... I ignored it. Interact with this... I might look urbane now, but I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree.
Expected to see the gold.
Stalker, please.
You're back. But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out, and why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabelle Street. I always remember these favors you've done for me.
This portrait,
I thought it was lost forever. To think that you... Forgive a foolish old memories of a happier time, my son. I know just... The city of crime. Ask me any...
House of Anini.
A great weapon.
Hurry up.
Rosa Isabelle Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock...
Geppetto and I care about you very much.
I feel like my time is... However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for me. If you came from... I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo. The Krat disaster caused the alchemist. Many people died or went missing. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too immense. No idea, the Black Rabbit. The hotel is Krat's last place. I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die. People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me.
Rosa Isabelle Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's a little depressing.
They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me... There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? Let's have an encore performance of pain. For the I dedicate this performance to my sister Adelina!
Oh, you're walking about in a place like this. My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabelle Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but... Would you bring me her belongings? Thank you. Her body is on Rosa Isabelle Street. I miss her so much.
Remember, Lorenzini. The root.
I'll use my power.
I know my way.
Welcome. Thank you.
close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it off. Close to you. I feel good, 'cause I just know feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just want you to step with me, dance with me, give me feel.
Flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne me réconforte. Je t'attends seul dans le noir. Je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur, un murmure de ma propre confession. De mon cœur, où es-tu maintenant? Il s'agit d'attendre toute ma vie. N'entends-tu pas ma petite voix? Je Écoute mon cœur, je t'attendrai même si j'ai mal.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it off, close to you, I feel good, cause I just know feeling.
Her body is on Rosa Isabelle Street. I miss her so much.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
Thank you.
My melody. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Melody. My Melody. She was my guardian angel. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. Please, remember the love.
Thank you. faire pour chercher à me plaire.
Oh, who are you? You're not a pie, can't sing anymore. This petrification disease. Riddles. I was fooled by him, Patricia. I'm so sorry.
Oh, Patricia.
I'm parched. Just...
Oh, thank you.
I can't stop death from taking me. Patricia, I coveted your voice. If I can't match it... Adelina Corday, I know it's wrong. I know it's...
I'll use my power.
My way. Welcome.
strange too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
I'm glad you're safe. It's risky for me, just being out here. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their... Won't you help me? If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring.
Dead, they seem lost. And then they're warning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
Thank you. Thank you.
You look like a stalker. Stalker, visitor, looter. I came to Krat to see the wonders. Not only was the grand exhibition a huge disaster, if you want to see the exhibition for yourself,
the house of Anini.
Think one can have so much control.
I fear I must call upon you. I always welcome. No trouble at all. I almost consider. If you ever need me to help you, Dico. I always will.
I know my way.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you. When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort. I was so... The passion of those days is long gone. I'm curious what your young eyes see. I still have... Yes, those beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Ty, I hope you're making some good memories. People have no idea. Thanks for keeping.
I know my way. I know my way around.
Antonia's,
I knew.
We're all safe. Me as well.
I'll use my power.
Thank you.
I remember commissioning that piece. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed to give a foolish... I know you're curious, so see for yourself.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak. I have something to confess. Something involving... I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. I adore Lady Antonia. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist, sir. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists indeed. I fear even trying to pursue. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to, but if I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Thank you. It was why. No matter what fate brings us, serving her is welcome to Hotel.
the portrait hanging in Geppetto's room, I sense something strange. Something, go to Geppetto's room.
No matter what fate brings us, serving her is welcome.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krak. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about?
Children grew up at the room.
I hope the king didn't harm any of them.
Are you okay? You look ill.
My heavens. You look...
If this is what you want, just keep behaving. You might just hold the truth. I'll use my power to help.
Turn it off.
Oh, my. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And you don't remember much beyond Rosa. Ask me about areas you want. We plan to reveal our new automated puppet technology. The alchemists are there now, working on a cure for the petrification disease. In my experience, they always have the barren swamp, the polluted and ruined Krat Central Station. There used to be a workshop near the station. Many of the puppets have moved on. Many of the puppets have moved on. People call them their head. I remember.
people have no thanks for keeping.
At the house of an